Previously on The Walking Dead.
Killing one in order to save many is part of survival.
I only need a minute.
Should have put you out of your misery right then.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. And broken people get reckless.
Here. Thanks. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them.
Damn it! safe to come out.
Here, I got him.
Jesus Christ. That was intense.
I thought that was it.
Yeah, it was for these assholes.
Are you okay?
I think so. I didn't know this man. I've never killed someone that didn't wrong me in some way, that didn't deserve it. Tried to pretend he was a walker, but it's different. I didn't think it would be.
He deserved it. He was trying to kill us.
Yeah, that's why I did it, but it felt wrong.
You sure about this?
As sure as I'm gonna be. Let's go.
How did this happen?
She turned. Just like that.
Clem spotted it first. Did what she had to protect the child.
This isn't your fault, okay? She just lost too much blood. It ain't nobody's fault.
You saved the boy's life.
You know, we could have done better by her.
She was just too far gone.
She's with Alvin now.
Yeah, she is. Don't worry, Becca. We'll take care of your boy. You rest easy.
You piece of shit!
Hey!
Stop!
Guys!
Get off me!
Come on!
It's over, man. He ain't a threat to us.
How can you say that? Of course he is! Get out of the way!
Whoa! What are you doing?
I'm doing the same thing this asshole tried to do to us!
It doesn't have to go down like that.
Kenny, please!
He's just a scared kid, man.
He wasn't the one shooting at us. That guy's dead.
Just because he don't have a gun doesn't mean he wouldn't have.
Well, he didn't, so leave him alone.
There is house, food. Please. Please, I can take you.
Bullshit!
No. It's true. We have place. Not far. Food.
See? He wants to help.
Oh, don't be stupid. He's just trying to save his skin. Why the hell would you help us, huh?
I now want to see more people dead.
Then close your eyes and I'll make it quick.
Kenny, back off.
If he's telling the truth, it could save all of us.
And if it's a trap, we'll all be dead.
It's worth the risk to check this place out. Trust him, don't trust him. It doesn't matter. We should go anyway. We just need to be careful. It can't be far from here.
You stay out of this! You're the reason these fuckers came after us in the first place!
Don't try and pin this on me.
Lay off, Kenny. She just helped us.
Look, don't start, all right? I'm sure you're real excited to have your girlfriend back.
I was there with her. It's my fault, too.
Think about the baby, Kenny. If there are supplies, we need them. We ain't gonna last much longer without more food. We gotta take a chance. Unless someone's got a better plan.
We got something to tie this shitbird up.
Yeah, I got something.
Follow me, I thank you.
Just give me a reason.
Yeah, man, he gets it.
Look, I know you're probably pissed about me leaving. When I heard the gunshots, I knew it was a mistake. If it helps, the thing I'd normally do is walk away for good. But I didn't. Despite what my instincts are telling me, despite everything I've seen, everything I've been through...
I'm not pissed. I'm glad you're back. I didn't want you to go in the first place.
Thanks. That's good. because you're probably 90% of the reason I came back. And it'd probably get pretty annoying if you hated me the whole time.
I wouldn't want it to be annoying.
No, that would suck. I'm gonna try to make this work. All I can do is promise you I won't abandon you again. Which, to be fair, I've never done before. Even though I probably should have. A few times now.
You don't gotta point the gun at him the whole time.
You forget what we just went through?
He ain't going anywhere, Kenny. No need to get your arm all sore.
I'm worried about Kenny. He's in a dark place. We gotta keep an eye on him. Everything he's been through. He's lost. It's changing him.
He'll be okay. I've known him a while.
Well, it's all starting to pile up. It's weighing on him. Everyone has a breaking point. You're the only one that he trusts. That he really trusts. That means you're the one that's gonna have to pull him back. He's counting on you. If we're really going to make this work, we're all counting on you.
I'll do my best.
I know.
Come on, slowpokes! Wait, we need to stop.
No, I'm fine. Hey, I just need a second. Sorry, I just put more weight on it than I should have.
All right, wait there. Hey, what I say? When I tell you something, you fucking listen, you understand?
Kenny, come on! There's no need for that!
He's getting what he deserves. I'm fucking talking to you! I say stop. You'd best stop. If you know what's good for you.
Kenny! He understands.
Just fucking stay put.
I'm gonna have a word with Kenny. He doesn't have to treat him that way. Kid's been through enough. You all right here?
Yeah. Go on and talk to him. I got Clem if I need anything.
Okay.
Here, just take the baby.
Okay.
What is it with you guys?
What do you mean?
Every man I've known is always trying to let each other know how tough they are. Put them in their place. Bunch of dominant alpha male horse shit. And it all ends the same way.
But don't look at me. I ain't that guy.
Oh, that ain't true. You get in your fair share of pissing matches, too.
Do I?
Are you kidding me? Yes.
I guess I should work on that.
They're not all like that. There are good men, too. My friend Lee. He was a good man.
Well, I wish I had had a chance to meet him.
Me, too. I wish he was here now.
Guess it took a woman to talk some sense into him. Looks like Jane broke it up.
Keep pressure on it, okay? I'm gonna go fetch some bandages.
Hey, Bonnie.
Yeah?
I'm sorry.
For what? I'll be right back.
Damn it.
You look like crap.
Ow. Don't make me laugh, all right? It hurts when I laugh. How did we get here?
We walked. At least most of us did. You basically had to be carried.
Sitting in the snow.
lean up against a tree, bullet in my leg, but alive. When so many of my friends are dead for no good reason, and I couldn't do anything to stop it. Everyone we set out with just gone. Nick, Pete, Alvin and Becca, Carlos, Sarah, and for what? It don't make any sense.
You can't blame yourself. It wasn't your fault.
No, not completely. I could have done more, and that ain't up for debate. I know it in my bones, and I gotta live with it.
All right, this should work.
That's perfect.
What'd I miss?
Nothing much. You know, complaining, mostly. Trying to guess how far this place is. I'd like to get off this leg sooner than later.
I was just mentioning how cold it is lately.
Yeah. Good thing he got that cool jacket, huh? I'm sure most of that'll come out with a little soap and water.
I'm fine.
Hey, Clem. Go over and see if you can change the bandages on Kenny's wound. I offered, but I don't think he was comfortable with me doing it. But you know him better than I do. Maybe he'll let you do it. They really need changing.
Okay.
That a girl. That's gonna sting, but only for a second. It's gonna clean it.
Oh, I know what it does. It's gonna suck.
It's gotta get done.
Go on.
I was thinking we'd go with Alvin Jr. What do you think? Rebecca mentioned she'd like to name him Alvin if it was a boy. I mean, Rebecca was so out of it she hadn't settled on a name. It seems fitting.
I think his parents would have liked that.
Yeah, me too. Alvin Jr. it is. Do you like that? Well, I think AJ approves. What do you, got there? Because I think I'm all right. I mentioned it earlier.
Can I change your bandages?
You shouldn't have to do stuff like this.
Shouldn't have to do a lot of things.
All right. Let's get it over with. Hopefully it don't scare this little guy. Or you. So how's it look? I still gonna be pretty when this heals?
Well, it looks a lot better than it did.
And maybe my modeling days ain't over. So, I'm guessing this is gonna be the shitty part.
So, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Well, you could have lied a little, you know.
Holy fucking hell!
You need to stop squirming.
Yeah, okay. You're right.
Sorry about the language, Junior. You're gonna be tougher than me when you're grown. I'm gonna expect you to be more of a gentleman than I am. But man, is that smart.
He'll be tough. Just like his dad.
Oh, Alvin didn't look it. But yeah, that guy had a pair on him. You were right about me giving myself up. I can't believe I was willing to sacrifice Alvin just to hold out a little longer. We should have saved him sooner. Got him out of the camp. I'm gonna think about that every time I look at Alvin Jr. here. Alvin should be here, raising this boy. It should be him, not me.
The best thing you can do for Alvin and Rebecca is raise him right. Make sure he's safe.
I intend to.
All done.
Thank you, sweetie.
Yep. Are we ready to go? Let's head out.
Is that it? Hey, I'm talking to you!
What? It? It's what?
What do you mean, what? The place you're fucking taking us.
He doesn't speak much English.
Yeah, no shit. Is that it? I thought you said it was a house.
Arvo, is this where the supplies are? Where the food is?
Answer her, goddammit!
No, it's at the house. It's still more walk. Some more hours.
God damn it! I knew this was gonna happen. This guy fucked us.
Thank you.
Don't mention it.
It's getting dark. Maybe we should stop for the night.
This is bullshit.
Relax.
Don't tell me to relax. He's lying. He's been lying this whole time.
You don't fucking know that.
I know we've been walking all day and we're still fucking nowhere.
Luke needs a break. We probably all do.
Look, I'll do whatever you guys want. Okay? But I could use the rest.
It'd be safer to rest in there, where there's a fence. Can we just try and have a calm, quiet night? Please.
That sounds nice.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit. Sorry about that. It's all right, buddy. It's all right.
If we're staying, we should scout this place out.
All right. Y'all wait here. I'll go make sure this ain't some walker nest we're locking ourselves into.
I'll go with you.
See if you can calm him down a bit.
No, that's all you. Wouldn't have guessed that'd work.
Me neither.
I think he likes you. Calmed right down for you. That's a good sign.
He's cute.
Yeah, he is, isn't he? Most babies are pretty ugly this soon after being born.
That's true. They usually look like weird little aliens.
Here, I got him.
Come on over. It's safe.
Today's my birthday. Near as I can tell, at least. Definitely this week.
Well, happy birthday, Luke.
Yeah, man. Happy birthday.
So, how old are you now?
I am 27 years old.
That's pretty old.
Sure as hell feel a lot older.
Don't even start with that shit.
Got out of college 5 years ago. Feels like a million years. At least I don't have to worry about paying off them student loans.
I hear that. I'm sure there's some asshole sitting on that paperwork, waiting to collect.
Probably.
What did you study?
Majored in art history.
That's cool.
Sounds like you majored in working in a coffee shop.
Pretty much.
Oh, stop it.
Did get a minor in agriculture. Keep the old man happy.
Oh, I almost forgot. Was saving it for a special occasion, and while it being your birthday and all, figure this is as good a time as any. Where did you get it?
Bill kept all the alcohol in the armory. He didn't like people imbibing.
What's that mean?
Drinking. He didn't think people should drink.
Feel a little guilty taking the first...
Whoa, wait! You gotta make a toast.
I'm not really the,
Come on, birthday boy. It don't have to be fancy.
A toast means we all got something to drink.
Oh, we can just pass the bottle around afterwards. Go on.
To the loved ones that we've lost along the way. And to the hope that we see them again. Someday.
Here, here.
That was real nice.
Yeah? I didn't mean for it to rhyme. That was...
Well, I got first watch.
I think the fence has got us pretty secure.
Can't be too careful.
The baby might be cold. I can take it.
Nah, you stay warm.
Clem, let him go.
I'm gonna post up over near the hole in the fence there. Holler if you need anything.
Thanks, Kenny.
Fire's real nice. Plenty of room if you want to get warm.
Maybe in a bit.
I didn't expect her to come back. Just when I thought I got her figured out, she up and surprises.
It's a good thing. You saved our ass.
I know. I just don't know what she's getting out of all this. We're lucky to have her. I'm glad she's here.
Well, she helped us back there. So that puts her as okay in my book.
Well, it ain't no secret how you feel about it. Oh, come on. I'm just teasing.
It was stupid.
I understand. She's a pretty girl. Once you get past all the dirt and guts.
I don't know. I guess I just wanted to forget about all this shit for like 10 minutes.
10 minutes? And that's longer than I'd last at this point.
Hey!
All right, it wasn't 10 minutes.
Come on. We got a little one around.
Sorry. Forget I said anything.
It's my fault for bringing it up.
I know what you guys are talking about.
I certainly hope not.
You're talking about kissing stuff.
Yeah. Yes. That is exactly it.
Was there any kissing?
You shut your mouth right now. The both of you.
Maybe she came back for you.
Could be.
I don't know what to say to that.
I don't know. Maybe she likes him?
No, I think we could bet on that. Because you see here, Luke's a regular Casanova.
Hey, shut up.
Don't be modest. Your moves are working on all the ladies.
Worked on me.
Shit. I just did it too, didn't I? Sorry, it's the drink talking.
They say a drunk man's talk is a sober man's thoughts.
Well, I ain't a man, so they can take that shit somewhere else.
Clem, go see if you can get Jane and Kenny over by the fire. It's too cold for them to be out there like that. Oh, and here, maybe a swig of this will change their minds.
I'm sorry about your sister.
Leave me alone, please.
There, little guy. I got you.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Clem. Just, needed some air.
Kenny, there's air everywhere.
sorry for how I acted back there after Sarita was... I couldn't handle it. I'm sorry. I mean, you did what you could. You tried to help, and I blamed you for it. I'm so, so sorry.
I could have done more.
No, don't say that. You did everything you could. I'm sorry if anything I said made you feel any different than that. It just makes me feel awful. I know I can be a real shit sometimes.
Stop.
No, it's true. But I miss my boy. I miss him so much. I didn't raise him like I should've. Made mistakes. Wasn't there a whole lot for a couple years. Off on a boat somewhere or other. I thought I enjoyed that time away from him. From my family. But I'd give anything for one more second with them. To play catch with Duck. To touch Katja's face. Anything in the world.
I miss Duck too. He was a good friend. And I haven't had too many of them.
He was a good boy. Pure. Just wanted folks to be happy, that's all. A boy like that. Thrown into a world like this. It's gonna be different with him. He's gonna get raised right. I won't make the same mistakes again. That's a promise. You should get back over by the fire. Ain't no sense in both of us being over here. I can handle Watch on my own.
The baby might be cold. Maybe you should bring him by the fire.
Yeah, okay.
I miss TV. Feels like forever since we had electricity.
They expect you to lure me over there with alcohol? I wouldn't have expected a bottle to last this long.
Will it work?
That depends. What is it?
It's rum?
Probably. I don't know. It might be awkward. I wasn't expecting to... you know.
Why? 'Cause you made it with Luke?
What does that even mean? What's the it?
You know.
Yeah, 'cause I made it with Luke.
It's not a big deal.
Why does this feel like I'm signing a contract or something? That's really good. Have you had any? Wanna sip? It's okay.
No, thanks. I'm trying to cut back.
You can be the designated driver then.
Cool. But I don't know how to drive, though.
It's easier now. There aren't any cops. I wasn't too much older than you when I had my first drink. God, I was so stupid back then. There was this time I broke into my parents' liquor cabinet and drank a whole bottle of this really spicy, sweet liquor. Oh, what was its name? I was dumb. Earthquake or something.
Sounds like you were a bad kid.
I guess I was. At the bottom of the bottle, there were these sugar crystals, and I got it in my head that I really wanted to eat a couple. So I got the bright idea to smash it on my parents' dining room floor to get at them. And it shattered into a thousand pieces all over the dining room. And I proceeded to eat what I thought was sugar candy.
Did you ever get caught?
Yeah. The problem with glasses, it looks a lot like sugar crystals.
That's never really been a problem for me.
Keep it that way. My sister found me, drunk, blood pouring out of my mouth. Jamie thought I was dying, so she called 911. They pumped my stomach. Got grounded for 6 months.
You ate glass?
I ate glass. I haven't thought about that in a long time. I guess a deal's a deal. Here. Time to not make it weird.
Wanna sit here?
No, that's... I'm fine.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wherever you like. Jane, you don't have to justify that with a response.
Hey, I find it's best to just get this stuff out in the open. Less drama.
Well, that's fine. But I can confirm there was no time for kissing.
Shh, all right, enough of that. Hey, you, Clem.
It's nice to hear people laughing.
Yeah, it is.
You just spend so much time trying to stay alive that you don't get a chance to enjoy living.
Yeah. We need to make more time for that.
Alcohol helps.
Hell yeah, it does.
Let me get that bottle. We got someone else that might need some help.
Sounds like a waste of good rum.
He lost his sister today.
And whose fault was that?
That makes it even harder to deal with. Trust me.
He needs it as much as anyone right now. It's a nice thing to do.
I said my piece.
I don't think that boy's a bad person. I just think good people do bad things sometimes. And they do it a lot more nowadays with the world being what it is. So, I think it's best
to... Leave me alone!
Sorry, okay? My fault. I shouldn't have...
Leave me alone!
Please, Steven. It's okay. It's okay. She's in a better place.
Пожалуйста, нет, Наташа, сестричка.
It's okay. It's okay.
Maybe it's best if we all get some rest. Who knows how long a walk we got tomorrow.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
I'll take first watch.
Thank you, Kenny. Really.
Don't mention it.
You did good. It was nice while it lasted.
You sure you're good?
Yeah, I'm good. If I start to crap out, I'll let you know.
Okay, well, you do that. It's no trouble.
How much further?
Close. Very close.
You've been saying that every time I ask.
Please. Come.
I'm really starting to think you're full of shit.
Kenny, look out!
What the fuck?
Kenny!
Jesus Christ!
That was close.
Fucker came out of nowhere!
That was real loud. Hopefully there aren't more of them.
Yeah, well, let's move. We don't want to be around to find out.
It's very close. Come.
There.
That piece of shit? It's half built.
We're here for the supplies, not the house.
It's warm. Fireplace. Very warm.
I'd just like a place to sit, if I'm honest.
Is there any other way to get there? Do we have to cross the lake?
I should have stuck to the tree line.
The fastest way between two things is a straight line.
It's not far. Just be on the lookout. Maybe there's a way around.
I don't see any.
Можно идти.
Say it in American, asshole.
It's okay. Walk. Ice.
No shit ice. That's the problem.
He's saying it's fine.
I go first. I can be front.
Maybe we shouldn't clump together. We just can't have too much weight.
She's right.
We need to spread out, just to be safe. Less weight, the better.
Let the Ruski go first, since he's so confident.
It's okay.
We're okay. Don't worry.
We got some walkers behind us.
That's only a few of them. Should be all right.
Let's just get to the house.
Hey, stay with us!
Fuck!
That's two less to deal with.
Just stay spread out and we'll be fine.
Hey! Motherfucker!
Shit! He's gonna kill him!
Kenny!
Get back here, you piece of shit! I should let you drown, you piece of shit!
No! Kenny! Don't run!
Well, they made it.
Don't come over here. Hey, I can make it. It's fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
You got walkers on the way. Let me help you.
It's too thin for both of us. I just gotta be careful.
Whoa! Luke, no!
Stop! I'm fine!
No, you're not!
I just gotta pull myself out.
You need help, Luke!
The ice is too thin. I got it.
You need to help.
No!
Clem,
you're
gonna
fall through.
Go help
no,
him.
No, Clem,
Clem,
do not.
Just go back for him. You're light.
Stop
you
telling
it.
Her that. Clem, look at me. Pull out your gun and shoot those damn walkers, okay? Just give me a little time.
Clem, you can make it, but you need to go.
No.
Now.
Clem, it's too dangerous.
He's gonna
yeah,
die,
I just need
Clem.
Some more time.
You guys gotta hurry.
You fall through.
I can figure
I'll
it
do
out.
Do it, Clem. Clementine, stop.
Clementine!
Go back! Please.
I got you!
Please.
It's gonna be all right!
Thank you. got you. I got you. Come on. Come on, you're gonna be okay. Go! To the house! We need a fire! Oh, fuck, she's gonna fucking freeze to death!
How the fuck did that happen?
There's a fireplace!
Jesus Christ!
We have to get her warm! She's gonna freeze to death!
Luke's fucking gone. We should have gone around.
God damn it.
We should have just fucking gone around.
God damn it.
It's my fault. I should have stayed with him.
I said I started to go. There wasn't nothing any of us could do.
Clem tried to help him. He just woke up.
You son of a bitch. This is your fucking fault.
Kenny, don't, man!
Don't what?
It's nobody's damn fault.
The hell it ain't.
Kenny has a point.
This is crazy.
Why? Because your friend here turned out to be a shitbag after all?
He's just a scared kid. This ain't on him.
Look at this place. Just a stack of fucking toothpicks. Bet those magical supplies are bullshit too. What? No speaking of English? Fuck you. You fucking commie piece of shit!
Kenny!
Fuck you. You mother! Fuck
the fuck, Kenny!
Shit!
Let him go, Mike.
Get the fuck off of me!
There's another just like it. He wasn't lying.
You want to tell me how a can of fucking chili is gonna help?
How is beating a kid to death gonna help anyone?
This is your fault, and you damn well know it.
I'm tying him up.
Fine. Mike, help me get a fire started.
You okay? He's hurt real bad.
Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, okay. You got a light?
I thought I had matches. You kept it.